thereon, the top surface is nearly frictionless. It's like an air hockey table. And then when you cut off the air, it freezes everything exactly where it's at.